We have officially started conference play in the Big Sky, and the 7th-ranked Montana State Bobcats opened up league competition against Northern Arizona at home this afternoon. The Montana State 1984 National Championship football team was honored at today's game, but things didn't go the Cats' way early. Tucker Rovig rolling to his right, looking for Logan Jones, but it's intercepted by Taylor Powell. He takes it to the house, a pick six. NAU leads 7-0 in the first quarter. Now at 14-0, the Lumberjacks keep coming. Case Cookis drops back, fires to the corner of the end zone. It's hauled in by Hendrick Johnson as he bolts into the locker room. Northern Arizona now leads 21-0 with 12 minutes left till halftime, but MSU wakes up late in the quarter. Travis Johnson in the Wildcat keeps himself untouched up the middle for a 14-yard score. The next possession, MSU's at midfield. Rovick slings it over the middle to Coy Steele, who bounces off two defenders. He's gone for a Cats touchdown, but they still trail 28-14 at the break. Fourth quarter now. Cats down 31-21, and they turn to Troy Anderson to help close the gap. The Dillon native punches it in from 2 yards out on the direct snap. It's 31-28 now. And then with a little more than 8 minutes to play, MSU is in the red zone again. They go to the Wildcat. Johnson up the gut for six. Montana State takes their first lead of the game, 35-31. They never let it go. They overcome a 21-0 deficit to take it 49-31. After the game, head coach Jeff Choate loved his team's will to win.
We've been there before, a bunch. Our guys don't flinch. You know, we know it's a four-quarter game. College football is a really, really long game, tons of momentum swings. They certainly had the momentum early. They came ready to play. I tell our guys every week, everybody can play hard for a while. But, you know, if we can get the thing into the second half, specifically the fourth quarter, I really like the character of this team. I like the toughness of this team. And I think that's kind of what it came down to. They just believe in each other, and they aren't going to let each other down.